Hey folks, Channel 5's Alan Campbell here with your news in 60 for Wednesday, June 17th. We've put in a call to the FBI for several investigations into Medicare and Medicaid fraud. Four separate indictments unsealed Tuesday named six people involved. One case surrounds a doctor who runs an office in Mission and his assistant. We're still going through all the documents and we'll bring you the very latest today on Channel 5 News at noon. Investigators want to learn more about the death of a Magic Valley crew member. A spokesman says he slipped and fell on a live transformer in San Juan. A two-man crew was working on an underground transformer on the 900 block of Border Breeze when it happened. 911 was called and the man was rushed to the hospital where he later died. Your forecast today, it's going to be a hot and humid one here in the valley with temperatures in the mid to upper 90s. And don't forget to download our KRGV weather app so you can stay on top of your valley forecast. That is your news in 60. Have a terrific Wednesday.